town for about 40 years. As most of you know, they are without a doubt two of the most knowledgeable men in the entire world of film, and they're passionate. Many years ago, on a desolate street in Dogpatch, long before it was our next fashionable neighborhood, I had seen just how passionate they could be. They were yelling at each other's throats, on the verge of coming to blows over just who was the most important filmmaker in the Philippines. And neither of them gave an inch. But at camp, they were in total agreement. The wonderful Ivanina Petrovna was wonderful. No, Pierre proclaimed, it is better than wonderful. And Pierre had virtually rediscovered this film in 1971, got it shown in Paris, and was responsible for the unearthing of the reputation of the forgotten director, Hans Schwartz. Pierre had identified him as a pre-Ophulsian masterpiece. On my return in the assembly of the DVD screener, and I must admit, I hadn't seen the film at that point, but they were all right, and so here we are. As you're about to see, Nina Petrovna's wonderful lie was actually a kind of harmless white lie, an innocent lie that Nina Petrovna, a kept woman, tells her keeper, the colonel, when he catches her locking eyes with the young officer.